This is a therapy for me. Yeah. I'm just so fucking depressed. I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get stacked back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to fit, but I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you have to walk 1,000 miles. What you think about me? That doesn't worry me. I know I handle some things immaturely. I know that I need to grow in maturity. I ain't gonna walk any stages in front of these people and act like I live my life perfectly. That doesn't work for me. Question is not the definition of a perfect me. Woo! I ain't the type to be quiet. I ain't gonna sit here in silence if I wouldn't say what I say to your face. And I promise you I wouldn't say it in private. I ain't lying. People go off on my page and I'm trying to quit the reply. But this is ridiculous. I'm passionate, man. I really mean what I'm writing. Yeah, I keep it 100. Okay, I'll keep it 100. I see a whole lot of talking on socials, but honestly, I don't see nothing in public. I kinda love it, yeah. Why don't you write some happy raps? That would be awesome. All of your music is moody and dark. Listen to my verses. This music is not just for people who sit in the pews and pray at the churches. Nah, I've been rejected. I don't expect everyone to respect it. I don't expect you to get my perspective, but what you expect from a therapy session? Ah!
Shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you. Next straight shoes just to see what it'd be like to feel the pain, feel mine, go inside each other's minds just to see what we find. We'll get shit through each other's eyes.
Why you ask for life to deal us with these bullshit heads with doubt? Gotta take these cards ourselves and flip them. Don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and flip and keep my own. I was never the type of kid to wait, but I know I'm packing his bags and sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad that show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And no, always told me keep making that face and it gets stuck like that. Meanwhile, I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that. But I stuck my tongue on that frozen stop sign for the 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more.